1 year ago, I was foolish. But I made an important decision to give up my independence. Because, Toa, this island isn't how it used to be. And I think if not all of you, at least one of you knows that. It's your fault. And I'm going to take back what you stole.
Okoto would be fine without you on it.
If that's truly what you believe, Taru, then so be it.
Okay, I've had enough of this.
Same.
Dismantle them!
Golly, you and Lee would take the blue one. I'll handle Umarak.
On it.
I'm surprised you still think this will work, Biohero.
It was worth the try.
Out of my way, old man!
Okoto, now!
Aggravate me.
Isn't that too bad?
It really is.
That is not fair at all.
Is this working for you?
Not really.
Anything I can do?
Continue to do what you just did.
What now? Makuta, go help Ikimu and Biohero. I got this.
I'm not taking orders from you. Ah.
You didn't handle that very well, Makuta.
I'm still learning, Tahu. Have patience with me.
There's no time for patience.
Ah!
Holy crap.
What is it?
They're people.
What?
Seems they're equally as vicious. Can you hear me?
I don't care if they were people. They aren't anymore.
And I don't care if you were living. You won't. Feeble.
Umarak!
on your knees. Good. I'm going to snip your neck now. But first, I will crush your skull. That will teach them.
No!
Nice of you to finally join us.
Don't!
And what will you do to stop me? Figures. You won't be needing this. Stay there.
It's over. We defeated you.
I don't need that mask to be effective.
I'm sure you don't. But whatever it is that this island means to you, it's not going to be the same place. Okoto is where we are now. There is no going back to whatever this place used to be, or whatever it was to you.
That is where you are wrong, Biohero. I can go back, and I will. Okoto is meant to be a free land, Biohero, not ruled by the likes of you or the so-called Toa. And someday, you will understand. I have made no promise more important. You will know the truth.
Okay, Umarak. Okay. Let go of Akimu.
No.
Sure what has happened to me. I seem to have taken the form of this world's Takanuva, even though I am the other world's.
That is great.
Do you think you could do anything about him?
Another Toa shouldn't be any harder than defeating the last six.
I don't know who you are, being, but I will destroy you.
Take your best shot.
No. No!
Biohero.
Shut up, Akimu! Shut up! They just escaped.
Put that down, brother.
We just let two powerful enemies get away.
And whose fault is that?
What do you mean, whose fault is that? You think it's mine?
You brought Xenix into our world.
He would have come anyway. He and Umarak are working for Detrax, and he wanted his mask back, which, by the way, you left out in the open.
Maybe we can talk about this instead of argue?
Listen to Liwa. This is uncivil of us.
We won the battle, not the war.
Biohero, this wasn't a complete loss.
We won't win anything until Xenix is dead.
Akimu, that wasn't a good sign. The last time he started to lose control,
He gave in to Detrax, I know. He won't do it again.
How can you be so sure?
Because he's a strong leader who won't make that mistake again. May I have the mask? Makuta, now. You see this? This is an achievement. It's one step closer to bringing Okoto to peace. I'm going to notify the protectors of this. We will have to get together and celebrate our victory, and we will discuss the future victories we will have. May I join you? Biohero, I know that you resent Xenix for what he did to you. You're completely justified. But you are not alone. You knew that for a while, and now that you are with us, you have forgotten it. You should come back to the ancient city with me. We are throwing a little celebration, if you will, with the protectors. I'm sure you'd love to meet them.
Okay.
Look, you aren't the person you used to be. You've evolved, and I can see that. Your friends, Alexis and Vortex, they look up to you to lead them through this difficult time. I look up to you. That is what you must do, and you know it.
I do know it.
Good.
and Soonua comes in and hits the beast right in the face.
Wow.
Did you get the mask of control back?
Wait, I haven't gotten to that part yet.
Yes, we did.
Wonderful.
Wish we could have been there.
No, you probably don't.
Well, why not?
Your journey to fulfilling your destiny is why we've been here. To miss the battle that gave us the Mask of Control back is a very big event to miss.
I understand that.
You've stood by our side the whole time.
Biohero was there, and he wasn't too happy about the aftermath.
Liwa.
What? Oh, wow, sorry, I'm sorry.
It's okay, Liwa. I overreacted.
Ikimu, what a delight to see you again.
I know, we haven't spoken in ages.
And are you the one called Biohero?
I am him.
And you weren't happy with the outcome of this battle?
Look, I'm happy for you guys, I really am, but a being named Zenix took your enemy Umarak away. This fight is not over yet. Zenix killed two of my good friends. I can't have that happening again.
Is this what you're beginning yourself into, Akimu? These quarrels with otherworldly beings?
It seems unnecessary to me.
Don't be insensitive. We have known for a long time that we would have to team up.
Chapter Omega is not a threat to us, Akimu. We don't need them.
Kavoda!
Wait, what?
What do you mean Chapter Omega isn't important to us? Yes, it is.
It's the end of us.
No, it's...
Kavoda, what are you doing?
Wait a minute. They don't...
That's it, Akimu. What aren't you telling me?
So, it was a curse, huh?
Yep.
I'm so sorry you had to go through that vortex.
I'm sorry that I kept you worried.
That's not your fault.
It's not, but...
I'm just... I don't even want to know what Zenix did to you.
It doesn't matter, because now I know his weakness.
You do?
Detrax controls him. He obeys Detrax like he's his father. It's weird.
Well, now maybe we stand a chance.
Yeah, maybe.
Tahu, we need to talk about your outburst.
Outburst?
I made mistakes. It didn't help this island. I want to make things right. I'm on your side. I don't want to be the enemy anymore, but I just can't help but notice that you keep pinning me as one. As a rival.
Maybe it's because I will never forgive you. I feel like we're on the verge of something big with Chapter Omega, and I do not know what. All I know is, you never helped.
But I want to. So let me.
So, you are the Hyugi of Okoto.
Yes, sir.
I knew a Hyugi back on Matanui. Sometimes I wonder if Detrax didn't tamper with the natural progression of space and time, if things would be different.
Sure, they'd be different, but I wouldn't have met you, and I don't know. I'm devastated that I lost my friends, but it sort of gives me the opportunity to be a hero and find them. It gives me an opportunity to stop Detrax.
Who are your friends?
Maku, Matoro, and Kangu. Detrax took them a long time ago.
Ah, I'm truly sorry. That must be painful. But I see a heart in you, Hyugi. That of a Toa. Let it carry you and guide you.
I don't want to talk to you, Makuta. I get angry every time I'm around you. So if you would be so kind as to get out of my way, I think I'll go speak with the Protectors.
Akimu, tell me the truth! No more secrets. You're a good man, Akimu. So tell the truth.
I...
Don't say anything, Akimu.
Brother, I think I have to.
What are you talking about, Akimu?
It surprises me that no one knows.
Maybe you would have kept your mouth shut, Givoda. We wouldn't be all tense right now.
Are you serious right now, brothers?
Calm it.
Shh. Thank you.
Akimu.
Makuta, I have to.
I'm listening.
What are they talking about?
I don't know.
I'm sorry for this. But I have kept information from you all regarding the demise of our timelines, or a lack thereof.
What?
Chapter Omega is a very real problem that will happen, especially now that it's been jump-started by the Doom Box. But it's a bit more than just the end of the timelines. You, Toa, are very important, more important than you know. This is called the Toa's Truth. The...
He's been shot.
By who? Who did this?
Wait.
Don't tell me to wait. Ikimu is dead.
What is this?
I don't know.
Tell me.
Kimu is a robot.
What?
Akimu was never alive. He's a bot. Your so-called ancient mask maker is a fraud. He's not biomechanical, he's just mechanical.
How does that make any difference?
It means that Akimu was built by someone.
Temperatures rising and no one knows. We'll hide behind